This is probably one of my most favorite songs ever. It's an old John Prine tune. Bonnie Raitt cut it. Susan Tedeschi cut it. And I released a couple of albums independently down in Texas. And this was a song that I cut and put on the first album that I released. And I will say this. There was a cover tune on the second album as well. And I'm finishing up my album next week. And there's going to be an old Harlan Howard tune. So I think without, like, purposefully, I am continuing the tradition of cutting a song that somebody else wrote, recorded, and had some success with. And so hopefully I'll do this justice. It's called Angel from Montgomery.
There's flies in the kitchen, I can hear them buzzing, and I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. Make me a poster of an old rodeo.
is just a hard, oh, so hard way to go. Thank you.